Hey, I'm Lola Maja, coach of all makeup artists and beauty extraordinaire guru all over, and you are watching Makeup Masters. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to go from normal, just kind of like, you know, there to pow! Hey baby, how you doing? The first thing you want to do is apply a layer of white all over the eye. You don't have to be too worried about how neat it is because you're going to blend it out later. Next, you're just going to use a black pencil. I'm working with Zaron because I find it to be really dark, and then you're just going to blend that in afterwards. After you've blended the black in, you're now going to go back over inside the actual eyelid with a white eyeshadow. That's just going to really pop out. Make sure not to go over the black line. Next, I'm just going to use a tiny touch of black eyeshadow and just sweep that over the existing black line just so that it's a little bit more defined. And I'm taking it out over into the corner just to give you a little bit of a flick. Remember, blending is key. Now I'm just going to put my wing, because you know no look is complete without your black wing liner. It's really just that simple. It's just an eyeshadow and a black eyeliner. And that's it. Lashes and you're good to go.